Hi, I'm Eva reporting for Kids First, and today we're going to be reviewing Downton Abbey. Downton Abbey wasn't my favorite movie because it wasn't really a kid's film and it lacked the excitement a kid my age needs to see. Downton Abbey takes place in England in the early 1920s when the Crawley family is expecting very important guests, the King and Queen of England. But there's a lot of work to do before the guests come. There's housework and prepping food and even organizing a parade. All this exhausting work leads to chaos, and the King and Queen haven't even arrived yet. Lady Mary Crawley is played by Michelle Dockery. Violet Crawley, or Granny as they call her, is played by Maggie Smith, who kids like me know as Professor McGonagall in the Harry Potter series. I found it hard to understand the plot of this film because they don't introduce the characters and I'm not a follower of the show. You will enjoy this movie a lot better than I did if you are a follower of the show. The Crawley Mansion is actually the Highclere Castle in real life, located in Hampshire, England. It's a beautiful castle, and it's humongous. Back in the 1920s, people wore different clothes than we do today, and the costuming was excellent. The ladies wore beautiful dresses and jewelry, and the men wore fancy suits and bow ties. Downton Abbey is a good film, and I can tell that a lot of people worked very hard on it. I give Downton Abbey a 3 out of 5 stars. You should be 13 to 18 to see this film, and adults should enjoy it as well. I'm Ava, reporting for Kids First. Catch you next time, and remember, Downton Abbey comes out September 20th, 2019. So be sure to look for it. Bye!
Abbey.
Will you have enough cliches to get you through the visit?
If not, I'll come to you.
Oh, here we go.